sounds and voices, free your mind and join us. You can feel it in the air. Oh, oh, it's a passion. Oh, oh, you can feel it in the air. Oh, oh, it's a passion. Oh, 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 oh.
This is the rhythm.
You can put some joy upon my face. Oh, sunshine in an empty place.
Big Hero. The donkey's name is Big Hero. All right. Big Hero. It's like Xena, Warrior Princess or something. There's Ellie. She's riding her donkey. She's on Dashung, which means Big Hero. I always thought I was Ellie's Big Hero, but apparently she has a new Big Hero. Ellie, are you enjoying it? His name is Big Red, not Big Hero. Holy crap. This is pretty surreal. Idea of what we're looking down at.
Hey, you made it! You can take a picture.
Take a beautiful.
Hidden Tiger Leaping Gorge. Table Rock Mountain.
Table Rock Mountain, that's where we are.
Yes, Hidden Tiger Leaping Gorge, Table Rock Mountain.
Oh. Dun dun!
That was impressive. You got Jackie? It's kind of bouncy. Pretty cool spot to be up to.
Here we go.
That feeds the chickens.
The ray of sun coming through there. That's actually really cool. There's a farmer down there, farming. Right behind me is where we stayed. Jackie and Ellie. It's May 2nd. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning. We had a bright and early start to our day. Got up and saw the sunrise, which was just over that peak there. It wasn't so much a sunrise as seeing the initial rays of sun. You don't really see it peeking up and over. Still cool though. Now we're heading down to one of the other guest houses down at the bottom of the ravine near the tiger leaping area. Some cemeteries along this trail. Beautiful scenery. Does life get much better? Probably not. Actually, it would get better if Allie didn't have altitude sickness. Some ladies high at work. Not a bad view from their office. Got a goat herder and his goats kind of spread out all over the place. We found a cave on the side of the mountain. Any tigers in here? Maybe the one that left the gorge? Nothing. We found a pack of wild goats. I repeat, we're being attacked by a pack of wild goats. Here, I'll give you a shot. They're all over the place. Hold on. Think they'll eat it?
They're supposed to feed the wild goats.
They're not wild, Allie. They're domesticated. Want some of this? Hey. Goaty. Goaty. Apparently. This? Doesn't want it. Alright, so up ahead is the halfway point. Apparently that's what it's called. For our trip, it's not the halfway point. We're well beyond halfway. But there you go. Halfway. Halfway. That's where we're going. And that's sort of the end of the gorge. Sure. We're at the halfway house. Ah. Man. View from our lunch spot. We came from over there. And now we're going that way. Drop on the right. Sounds pretty delicious after a long hike. Found some wild asses. Hey buddy. Hey horsey. I mean, donkey. Now what do we do? Here comes the little babies. Guys, safety in numbers. You just have to remember, they're afraid of us. There's the mom. What to do in this situation? Yeah, can we ride these ones?
you can.
Come here, donkey. I just want a quick ride.
Okay.
Watch out, donkeys. Hi. Okay, there's plenty of room for both of us here. Hey, donkeys. It's okay. You don't have to hurt us. You don't have to hurt us.
You're all right.
I don't think this one likes us. Shoo, shoo, humans. Are donkeys, like, actually aggressive?
That one's not as nice.
Yeah, that one's not very friendly. Guys, should we name him? I mean, they look pretty healthy. Where's the owners? This way. Come on, donkeys. Come on. Come on. Banana? Guess they don't like banana. Let's call the second one banana. Good donkey. Good. What should we call this one? He seems to be the leader.
I don't know. I mean, like...
It does kind of feel like we're stealing him, though.
Yeah.
They just seem to be following us. Alright. They really are just following us.
Yeah.
This is pretty bizarre. Alright, so we are no longer a group of 13.
We're now a group of
17. Do you think they'd object to me putting my bag on his back?
Did we steal a bunch of stuff from somebody?
I think we did. Here we are, hiking uphill once again. We're 30 minutes away from Tina's. This is where we need to be. And we still have to hike up. God, these mountains are deceiving. Tiger Hidden Gorge. Just had lunch. So beautiful for my lunch spot. So here we are in the bathroom. And even the view from the bathroom is super nice. See, look. Stand here peeing and you get a beautiful mountain view. I mean, what are you doing? This is the view from our hostel. That is the old city of Dali's opera house. They do a big opera thing there every night. Pretty cool. This is the walk to our hostel. Down this nice, long, scary looking alleyway. Think how much fun this is at night.
It's 260.
You guys ready to go?
260?
Huh?
What's
oh, that's good, yeah.
Beach.
Very tall.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're about to start our motorcycle trip, and Allie and Jackie in their beautiful helmets.
No, mine's not starting. Who told me it was filming? Wait, we have to take a picture. We can't film it. Okay.
Here goes Allie. Here we have Allie and Jackie's inaugural trip on their scooters. I'd say they're doing okay so far. They terrified the hell out of some Chinese. Alright, so we're now off on our journey. Jackie and Allie are behind me. I'm on my bicycle, they're on their scooters. And yeah, we're gonna see what kind of mischief we can get up to today. See how many people we can avoid hitting. Or in Allie and Jackie's case, how many people we can hit. And we'll see how far we can go. So this will be Allie and Jackie's first highway crossing on their scooters. They seem to be doing okay. Cabbage. Squash. Come the girls. I'm so annoyed. Again. Enjoy the ocean once again. Waiting for.
Alright, I'm gonna just go forward then. If you wanna move first.
Just be careful you don't launch it forward.
Okay.
Well, Jackie's scooter broke down.
Bum bum bum.
No, it's actually bum bum
bum.
Anyways, we're stuck in downtown Dali, and no way to get back, and we're probably about 10 miles away from where we need to be.
Whoops.
Yeah, so hopefully we can get it fixed and be on our way. Oh, and we're back on the road. Jackie's bike has been fixed. Anyhow, we found the castle. Christian church. We found the police training grounds. They're training vicious attack dogs. There he is. Apparently attack dogs don't play fetch very well. As you can see, camera, I'm working hard to get up this hill. It's quite strenuous, actually. So back behind me is the highway we just rode down on a bicycle and two 50cc, 49cc scooters. Definitely not made for bicycles, but did it nonetheless. Only got honked at about 14 times by trucks the size of dump trucks. And crossed over some pretty hairy intersections, but we made it. And now, we didn't see any pagodas, so that was a little disappointing. But still, we're alive.
Plenty of horn. Too much cowbell. I need more cowbell.
Another horses! Other donkeys! Jackie, we found wild donkeys.
Flat tire.
Donkeys.
I don't think they're wild, Allie. They have saddles on them.
Oh, they're wild.
You saw a monkey?
Wild donkeys with saddles.
Oh, they're wild.
Stop running away. Stop running away. Stop running away.
Three, two, one, go. Don't go too fast. Keep going.
You can't do this. Oh my God.
infinity and beyond. Let the record show, camera, that I think Ali is an excellent driver.
Of the ingenuity of the Chinese. It appears to be a generator. Some local statues. Not sure what the little girl's doing. The little boy's hiding. The woman is washing, and the man is drawing water. She found a butcher.
Yeah.
Butchering a pig.
Just keep walking, Ali.
Oh, man.
This way, Ali.
Wait, do it again. Okay, now make the sounds. Okay. Good, wait, this is good. Get a better angle. Okay, you gotta put your hands up too, like a tiger. Like a lion. Yeah. Well, let's get a close-up too. Okay, now make the sounds. You have to make the sounds, Ali. Ali, what does the dragon tiger thing make? And we got that all on video.
Okay.
We're about to have our feet cleaned by these little guys.
Hi, little fish.
Oh boy.
Prepare for the ultimate feast. Like,
I don't want to step on them.
Hey!
They're eating so much. These guys are hungry. Alright, go over the other foot. I don't think I can handle two at a time. It's too tickly.
Oh, this is awful.
Calm down a little bit. Doesn't tickle as much anymore. They're still going at it. They're hungry. Oh, the hand feels like much more intense. You can feel every little nibble.
What's up?
Hey, let go.
Oh. Hey, Alfonso.
No, sorry.
I think he likes you. Police dogs. Damn it, they're police dogs. I did it again.
Buddha carved out of a giant piece of wood.
Here's the hostel we're staying at.
Bye, y'all. Nice little tea set over here. Lots of rooms there. We've got some fishies.
A little turtle.
We're gonna go on a little journey.
One of
the rooms.
Leave that.
It's got to be thick enough to stand. So let that down and then you cover all sides. Right?
Yeah.
Very romantic.
Yeah.
Got a really nice fountain here. Very natural looking. Water bubbling right out of the top. No idea how they do it. Very impressive.
4斤.
好的。好，这么重。
4斤头。 Can we hit it again? It wasn't filming. We missed. But the man just fished our dinner out of the little tank and then killed it by smacking it against the rock. It's It's pretty.
How do things in China.
That's how it's done in China.
Here we are, GoPro action cam. Releasing of the candles.
Feeling great. I hope it comes true.
What are you wishing for?
True love!
True love. There it goes.
Go! Go, go further!
Be
go,
free, go, little go. Candle. Be free! You're on your own.
I'm still moving.
You're going the wrong way! That way! The other way, candle!
My true love!
True love, it'll come true.
My true love, go!
As long as it survives the waterfall.
I stole it.
Got another person releasing.
Stole it.
You're free. Go, you're on your own.
I'm back. Color. Freedom.
Happy birthday to me! Thank you for telling him.
Next birthday song.
Our birthday. Go.
Away.
Yeah.
What's going on? Mandy, I'm looking forward to seeing your dance moves up there.
All right,
wait and see.
I thought we were going here. This place looks pretty epic.
Why is this beer warm? I want ice cold.
Right, okay, let's go. Okay.
Yeah. We still the tambourine? Can we still the tambourine?
Oh, put it in. Stop. Put it in your pipe. Leave it.
Gotta give us cold beer. We like the cold beer. Didn't give us cold beer. What do they think they are?
So, Allie, what do you want us to do for your birthday, which is in T-minus 5 minutes and 40 seconds?
Let's go streaking through the quad, through the north gate, back through the east gate.
Suggestion number one is streaking. Any other suggestions?
You're not going to Bed Bath and Beyond.
What would you like to do? Would you like to go dancing?
I want to go home and snuggle.
What?
That doesn't sound very exhilarating.
Is it your birthday or mine?
Wait, hold on. We're going to edit this part out, but... Oh, I am so excited to go snuggling.
Snuggling sounds like the best idea ever. What a great suggestion.
Dude, those beds though, those beds at home. Beds.
They're nice beds. Can't wait. Can't wait till my birthday, my way.
I'm so excited.
It's not KFC, it's Burger King. My way.
My way or the highway.
Yeah,
you gotta bite it and then pass it to her. You take the wrapper off! Take the wrapper off!
Keep the wrapper on! Keep the wrapper on! It's not
sanitary.
I don't know what to do.
Happy birthday to you!
She hasn't cried yet! One more time! One more time! No.
Speech!
Speech!
I've already
stand up! Stand up!
Now you're gonna have to be.
Stand up.
I'd like to thank the donkey that brought Allie to us.
I'd like to thank...
Extreme!
I'd like to thank the Frisbee team for being here.
America!
America!
Books!
For letting me be born there. And
yeah! Barack Obama!
Yes, we can! Yes, we can! Yes, we can!
We're Republican or Democratic!
I don't have to answer that question because I live in the land of freedom.
I'd like to thank Shaggy, bless his soul.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me. Alright, we're gonna turn this off.
Anything else? Anything else? Any other thing else?
My fiance for this rose and for my lovely brother.
No, you have to
Charles!
And
kiss. Make out. Make out. Make out. Make out.
Make out. Make out. Make out.
Make out. Make out. Make out.
You do better than that.
That's it. That's all I got.
Chicken action can. So cool. Does it hurt?
Whoa.
That's on my head. It's a big bird. What's his name?
He calls him Eagle.
Two. Guess we owe him money now, huh? In some big square, you know?
Hello.
Lijiang. What is this?
Zodiac.
Simple.
That's the rabbit.
I think that's. Wait, is the rabbit just for dragon?
Yeah.
Bunny, and dragon,
snake.
Horse, goat. Found some baby pigs. Looks tasty. So we're on the road less traveled, exactly. We're being smuggled into the Black Dragon pools.
Right now. I say smuggled.
This lady is our tour guide. Alright, IER smuggler. Still being smuggled. I'm smuggled. We're smuggling in. Quick, go, go, go. Ah. Yes! We made it! Secret entrance! Secret entrance! Jackie, this way! And here we are. They even have to bring a little plank so we can get over the water. What do you think, Jackie?
Fun.
Very enthusiastic.
Jump in.
Go, go, go. There's another? We have to exhaust. This is. This is probably the coolest thing I've ever done. You got it, Jackie. Come on, Jack Finn. You got it.
Don't think about it.
Just don't look down. Allie, thoughts, feelings?
I mean, they really do deliver on their word.
You got it, Allie. Like a champion. Ah! Do I need two hands or am I good with holding a camera?
You might need that.
Oh, that did? Oh. Success. Guys, we were successfully smuggled in. We made it. Didn't lose anybody, and it only cost us $100 total instead of $80 each.
So we saved $300.
We saved a lot of money. And now we're here.
If you like it, it'll be smuggle you in.
So we're in the Black Dragon Pool Park. Unfortunately, it doesn't have the scenic pictures that we thought it had. Still quite cool. It's still quite the experience getting smuggled through.
Hands are shaking.
some sort of
Genghis Khan.
Little, oh, is it?
No. It is a museum of the guy we stole, you know, with the picture.
Maybe. We found the view that we've been looking for.
There it is.
So over there, we just found a north gate. We think it's called the North Gate, and it's just wide open. And it would have been free to get in, instead of $20. Can't put a price on that sort of experience. Where we came from. Well done, guys. Woo! Made it. On our way to the airport. I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
Tiger Leaping Gorge, where thousands of years ago the natives found a wide ravine, as you can see before me. And down at the bottom there was a spot where they needed to cross, and it was a mythological creature. The tiger to them came out of nowhere and led them across and led their people to safety. Now, it's very rugged terrain, as you can see by the trail that I'm on. It's a nice cement roadway here. But it's quite an epic view along the edge. No signs of civilization whatsoever. Beautiful, absolutely stunning. And to my right up there is the infamous mountains of the Changlangtung. And then behind me over here, to my left, is the infamous Snow Mountain. Now the Snow Mountain rises almost 5,000 meters above sea level. It's quite the hike. Us on our trip through the Tiger Leaping Gorge, we only went about 2,000 meters. Anyways, pretty good all round.
Red alert. This is red alert. We have spider on the backpack. Spider on the backpack. Have you killed it? Have you killed it?
I don't know. You're just hoping, otherwise it's gonna eat me.
Crisis averted.